Question number 81. Azure Data Factory supports a trigger that is scheduled at a predetermined time, but can pretend it is running at another time. For instance, a job runs every day at noon, but only processes the data received until midnight last night. What type of trigger is this called? Option A, tumbling window trigger. Option B, time series interval. Option C, manual trigger. Option D, scheduled trigger. The correct answer is option A, tumbling window trigger. Question number 82. To configure an Azure storage account to support both security at the folder level and atomic directory manipulation, you need to blank space. Select the correct option to fill the blank. Option A, set performance to premium. Option B, set replication to RAGRS, read access geo redundant. Option C, enable hierarchical namespace. Option D, set account kind to blob storage. The correct answer is option C, enable hierarchical namespace. Question number 83. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, Azure SQL database includes a managed backup service. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, Azure SQL database has built-in high availability. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is, Azure SQL database can use Azure Defender. The correct answer is yes. Question number 84. Which objects can be added to a Microsoft Power BI dashboard? Select all correct options. Option A, a report page. Option B, a Microsoft PowerPoint slide. Option C, a text. Option D, a visualization from a report. Option E, an image. Option F, a data flow. The correct answers are option A, a report page. Option C, a text. Option D, a visualization from a report. Option E, an image. Question number 85. You need to gather real-time telemetry data from a mobile application. Which type of workload describes this scenario? Option A, massively parallel processing, MPP. Option B, batch. Option C, online transaction processing, OLTP. Option D, streaming. The correct answer is option D, streaming. Question number 86. You are building a system that monitors the temperature throughout a set of office block and sets the air conditioning in each room in each block to maintain a pleasant ambience temperature. Your system has to manage the air conditioning in several thousand buildings spread across the country or region, and each building typically contains at least 100 air-conditioned rooms. What type of NoSQL data store is most appropriate for capturing the temperature data to enable it to be processed quickly? Option A, a key value store. Option B, a column family database. Option C, Write the temperature to the blob in Azure Blob Storage. The correct answer is option A, a key value store. Question number 87. A block of code that runs in a database is called blank space. Select the correct option to fill the blank. Option A, a view. Option B, a table. Option C, a stored procedure. Option D, an index. The correct answer is option C, a stored procedure. Question number 88. Which tool should you use to import data from multiple data sources and create a report? Select the correct option. Option A, Power BI phone app. Option B, Azure Data Factory. Option C, Power BI desktop. The correct answer is option C, Power BI desktop. Question number 89. Which setting can only be configured during the creation of Azure Cosmos DB account? Select the correct option. Option A, Geo Redundancy. Option B, API. Option C, Multi-Region Rights. Option D, Production or Non-Production Account Type. The correct answer is option B, API. Question number 90. What is the absolute cheapest way to store data in Azure? Select the correct option to fill the blank. Option A, Blob Storage. Option B, SQL Database. Option C, Cosmos DB. Option D, Table Storage. The correct answer is option A, Blob Storage.